Greetings, salutations, and welcome back to our Hermidinger Gauntlet. Really, I probably should have picked a less generic name as we're likely to draft Hermidinger in the future, because, this is going well. And, well, yeah. So, no more introduction. Off we go. See you on the other side. So we get one more. Maybe we're going to try to get another Heimdinger. Maybe he'll actually show up now. It also gave us some removal in some early game. Tricolor, three champions. Fiora. He's probably got plenty of combats. We'll play the War Chefs. I don't see an advantage to building up to 6 mana next turn.
I am one with the land.
Flavor and spice.
What you got, Major Sleeper? I'm okay clearing that. Without the squire.
Where you go, I go.
He attacks, we use Mystic Shot to clear.
Justice by my hand.
I protect my own. My time has come.
All right. No response, though. You know what? It'll be fine.
Order, entropy, a never-ending cycle.
It'll be fine.
Vanguard. I stand for Noxus.
You're covered.
Do we defend conventionally? Then you're going to tank the ward barrier. What do we, let's clear the creature. See if we can get that fired off. It'll give us two bodies at 4/4 strength. And give us a T-Hex. Get a good level up there. And honestly, I'm fine for a full board push, save for our support guy.
Attack formation.
He has to block, and I'm just assuming he has tricks, but I think two of those were creatures, if I remember seeing the animation on his Sown Seeds, yeah, buffed three and he played one. So he's only got one action in hand.
Stay back. Progress waits for no one.
Nine, 10, 11, 12. He's gonna let me slip 12 to face. There was his action.
For the hand.
Making the dead deader.
Alright, we're gonna keep back to back. So if he tries to do some sort of tricks with our guy here.
Noxus! Face me!
There we go. All the tricks. Continue just getting our itsy bitsy little bit of experience. Okay. No, that's been great every single time. Hextex Transmog, that's a way to deal with a lot of the bigger creatures. Funsmith is basically useless for us, so we'll swap it out for a Static Shock. What are we up against? Hold the Manatee? There's our Dawn Speaker. Forgot we had him. I like this hand.
Take a look at this.
Zappy Zappy. What are we gonna play? Dawn Speakers. If he passes, we pass, though. Right? Wrong? Wrong. We play Dawn Speakers.
By the strength of our convictions.
I'm what nightmares fear.
See what he does before I use single combat.
Please, I have connections.
Throw you into the challenger unit. Unit died this round, deal 3 damage to an enemy. Might as well take out his big boy if he's gonna do that. Honestly, I don't have a lot of synergy, but because he's doing that. I'll let him hit it for 3 and then we'll clear off both of these. Dawn Speakers is really only in this deck to bait out what they can do.
Nothing escapes my notice.
You have to get me out of here.
Get rid of you. Your other followers, right? Other battling allies, so I could get 2 of you. Or I could turn that into a spider. That's already ephemeral. So we just use barrier on whatever it attacks.
We shall not rest until all of it rains.
That only hits followers. See what he does. Murder the Spooter. Then we'll have cleared his second hero. Did trigger Vile Maw. Sure. Buffs you. Reduces your cost to one. On his attack, we have back to back. And if I get really surprised by something, we have the Transmogulator. You were supposed to play that last round, buddy. Or next round. Unless you're just putting it out.
Victory lies ahead.
What you gonna do here? Back to back almost guarantees that there's no good way for him to go about this. Heal an ally 7, draw 1.
Let your sight protect me.
I've come so far. My journey continues.
A crown guard never falters. Onward to victory.
We'll just transmog that next turn. Maybe just grab us another spell while we're at it. Max is out at T-Hex.
What seems to be the problem?
I feel comfortable giving him that. Do you have a deny? No, you can't be running deny. He could kill this first, though. Storm Lobber. Kill an ally, draw two. Let's go. Full court press. You don't need to be up there. That should be lethal. Is he gonna get a spider? Ah, black spear. Still dead. What time have we got? Oh, we're still good. And I think that's enough for one day. So we'll go ahead, we'll put a cut in here. We continue the Gauntlet Expedition. Sorry, I'm still in my test legends terminology. We'll continue the expedition tomorrow. In the meantime, guys, you can catch us streaming live on Facebook Gaming, which is where all of this footage has come from. Interact with us, chat, experience it, observe the sleeping Farkas. But I digress. Have a great night. Best of vibes to you. Cheers. Thank you.